A serial killer is terrorizing the normally sleepy streets of Salem.
This crude drawing of a bell has been left at the scene of several murders over the past few weeks.
Leading police to refer to the murderer as the Bell Killer.
We spoke with a public relations officer.
Authorities are asking anyone with any leads to contact the SPD's anonymous tip line.
Calling her, the police have yet to attach any meaning or significance to it. Has become synonymous with the hysteria surrounding this murder. You're saying there are no leads? No leads at all?
Grow up on the streets, you start thinking you're invincible. Nothing can touch you. You never really lose. Go to arrest some freak, find out you aren't as invincible as you thought.
What kind of name is Ronan?
That kid stole my wallet!
Time to make it official.
It hurts!
You steal my car, you pay the price.
Roman O'Connor. You're under arrest for the assault and battery of Vincent Coulter.
Guilty on two counts of grand theft auto.
On the indictment of burglary.
Grand larceny. And assault with a deadly weapon.
Let me take it.
I can't have my sister marrying some bum, right?
They do.
Oh, yeah, I do.
No. No, Julian. Stay with me, you hear me? Julia. No, stay with me! Stay with me!
Your family wore felonies like badges of honor. Now you think this new badge covers all that up? You're a fucking criminal.
You need to slow down, man. Right? This is crazy. I didn't know better. So you actually want to die.
Turn around. You're under arrest.
Survive that. Stay where you are, dirtbag. I'm coming back up. Knob ain't even moving, it's stuck. Watch it, lady. No. No. No, no, no! Fix it. If I just get back in my body, then maybe I'll wake up. Come on. Someone had to hear that glass shatter.
Ronan? I can't believe it. I can't believe I found you.
Oh my God. Julia. I thought I'd never see you again.
You look good.
I look better. God, I've missed you.
I would give anything to be there with you. For us to be together again, but...
But what? No. Oh, no, no, not again, not you. If you're not here, where are you?
It's the other side of the bridge.
Bridge? What bridge?
Where you are is a prison. Or a bridge. It all depends on how you see it. Either way, where you are isn't safe. Do you hear me? We need to get you across the bridge. You need to move on.
Move on. Is that where you are?
Don't worry about me. Something about your life isn't finished yet. We don't have much time. Think. What about your life feels unresolved?
I don't know.
Figure that out. Now go.
No. Julia, you left me once and it destroyed me. Please, please don't leave me again.
We'll see each other again, love. Just save yourself.
No, 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 Julia! Don't leave me, Julia! Damn it! Damn it.
Hey, you. Hey, can you hear me? Come back.